move your mouth.
I need assistance.
But don't your arms work?
They don't.
You can move your mouth.
As can you. So
by tomorrow, or you can tell it to the judge. Tell me about a time when you worked hard to solve a problem.
This morning, getting up.
We're gonna find you someone you like.
Let me be in your arms and your legs.
I love that. All right.
Penthouse.
You need to wait your turn.
Relax, it's not a holdup. Just sign this room, please.
How would I sign it?
I don't know. Slowly. Wait, don't your arms work?
They don't.
You can move your mouth.
As can you. I need assistance.
How much does it pay?
Hell yeah, man. Hell yeah. It's my bad, man.
You are not qualified for this position.
The buckle, buckle!
Have you ever changed a catheter?
Nah.
Pinch the head, insert.
I can't feel it.
Oh, well, I can.
You want to feed your soul? Then listen to its call.
Think about what you're trying to do to me.
It's amazing, isn't it? Sound just like her.
Yeah, it's uncanny.
He was rich as Jay-Z?
No, richer.
Which car is yours?
All of these to the right.
Oh, my God.
They're not practical.
Exactly. You can have any girl you want. What about this lady with all the Botox? Oh, we perfect for each other. You can't move your body, she can't move her face.
I specifically said nothing for my birthday.
I'm sorry you gotta have a surprise party in your huge mansion. Some of us got real problems. I'm fighting to see my son.
And whose fault is it? Is it yours, or is the world out to get you?
Are you mad? You wanna break this big ass bottle of wine?
Yeah!
What else you wanna do?
The ball.
Extraordinary. Maybe this will all make sense if I explain who I am. My name is Dr. Ellie Staple, and I'm a psychiatrist. My work concerns a particular type of delusion of grandeur. It's a growing field. I specialize in those individuals who believe they are superheroes.
For you.
The three of you've convinced yourselves you have extraordinary gifts like something out of a comic book. David Dunn, the only person to survive that train wreck all those years ago. What do you do?
I'm in security.
You think you have superpowers?
It's a feeling. Vision. I have to touch them.
You believe you are a protector.
My name is Patricia.
I have no question. There are 24 identities.
I'm Mary Reynolds.
Por favor, senora.
We almost got you, bro.
That live in that body with you.
The beast is coming any minute now for you guys.
But what I am questioning is your belief that you are something more than human.
And yet, it is true.
My bones break easily. I've hit 94 breaks in my life.
But you have an extraordinary IQ.
This is not a cartoon. This is the real world.
No way.
And yet, some of us still don't die with bullets. Some of us can still bend steel. I've been waiting for the world to see that we exist.
I'll meet the beast.
I hope for your sake that he likes you.
That sounds like the bad guys teaming up. A lot of people are going to die.
Don't do this.
Are you ready?
What do we call you, sir?
First name, Mister. Last name.
Drop them in the ocean for the sharks.
Around here, they like to say everybody knows everything. What if the truth was nobody knows anything?
I got a feeling. Today is the day.
Today is the day.
John, took so long to find you. What do you say?
Say I'm not called John anymore.
It's funny, huh?
And where would you want to find me?
My husband has never seen your face. You were right about him.
He's violent with you.
What's this?
Just a little scratch.
A little scratch, huh?
I want you to take him out on your boat. And drop him in the ocean for the sharks.
They say she came all the way to see you.
Yes, it's about temptation. It's right and wrong.
Wow. In Plymouth, everybody knows everything.
But I've got kind of a big day tomorrow.
I know all about your big day.
Feels like everybody knows something
I don't.
Have yourself a good day now and do what's right, okay?
I need you to deliver me from temptation.
Are you going to take him out?
You're not right in your mind.
My wife says you're being a little difficult.
There's something wrong.
You're gonna tell me what this is all about. Sometimes we do bad things for good reasons.
I want you to drop him in the ocean for the sharks.
Around here, they like to say everybody knows everything. What if the truth was? Nobody knows anything.
I got a feeling. Today is the day.
Today is the day. I can feel him this time. I can feel him.
Good to see you, John. Took so long to find you. What do you say?
Say I'm not called John anymore. You want to find me?
My husband has never seen your face. You were right about him.
He's violent with you.
What's this?
Just a little scratch.
A little scratch, huh?
I want you to take him out on your boat and drop him in the ocean for the sharks.
They say she came all the way to see you.
Yes, it's about temptation. It's right and wrong.
Wow. In Plymouth, everybody knows everything.
But I've got kind of a big day tomorrow.
I know all about your big day.
Feels like everybody knows something
I don't.
How do you explain that?
Dill, will you have yourself a good day now and do what's right, okay?
He needs to deliver me from temptation.
Are you going to take him out?
You're not right in your mind.
My wife says you're being a little difficult.
There's something wrong.
You're gonna tell me what this is all about.
Sometimes we do bad things for good reasons.